Hello and welcome to a Doctor Who DVD review. I've been planning on doing this review for ages, but I didn't get around to now to do it. So let's take a look at what we have here. So we have BBC Doctor Who The Complete Ninth Series, BBC logo. Don't know why they got two logos, but you know. Maybe one, two's better than one. We have Peter Capaldi holding hands with Jenna Coleman coming out of an explosion. Actually, I don't even know where that is. Where is that based? I don't know where that explosion happens. Anyway, it's a 7-disc set. Unlike the Blu-ray edition, you get 6 discs. Rated to 12. Includes all 12 episodes plus specials. This is basically the same size as Torchwood Series 2 box set. So yes, let's take a look at the back. It's very larger than Series 8. I don't know why they didn't do Series 8 like this. But anyway, over 4 hours of special features, including exclusive interviews, deleted scenes, Writing Who, Behind the Scenes, Dalek Devotion, plus a booklet full of facts, starring Peter Capaldi and Jenna Coleman. Complete Ninth Series, the episodes are Last Christmas, The Magician's Apprentice, The Witch's Familiar, Under the Lake, Before the Flood, The Girl Who Died, The Woman Who Lived, The Zygon Invasion, Saga and Aversion, Sleep No More, Face the Raven, Heaven Sent, Hell Bent, and The Husbands of River Song. Special features, there's plenty of there. I'll just go through them quickly. Prologues, The Doctor's Meditation, Commentaries, 9 Doctor Who Extra Deleted Scenes, Complete 2016 San Diego Comic Con Panel, Will Wheaton Interview with Peter and Jenna, Writing Doctor Who, Dalek Devotion, Fan Show Finest, Clara's Journey, The Adventures of River Song, Sublime Online Trailers. And then we have the BBC logo right at the bottom of all of that again. It's 645 minutes long. Fantastic story, isn't it? We've got this like back bit that we had on Series 7 and 8. But looking on the inside, we have our normal piece back to its normal self, the way it should have been, because I don't like Series 8 one. I'm sorry, but you guys like the slim ones. I like these larger little ones. I like the slimmer ones though. I don't like Series 2 to the specials, because they're too large. Series 5 could have been a bit slimmer. They could have all been like this, to be honest. But anyway, taking a look at the front, we have Davos, Peter Capaldi as a Doctor, BBC a Doctor Who, The Complete Ninth Series. Then we have Jenna Coleman as Clara in the background, we have a couple of Daleks behind her, and what looks like a bolt hole. Get it? A bolt hole? A hole for a bolt. Anyway, they're not bolt holes, are they? They're screens. Because Davros was watching Doctor Who while he was dying, by the looks of it. Because he showed Peter Capaldi all of his times that he's had a conversation. Anyway, as you can see, we have these lovely things here. Disc 1, Last Christmas, Magician's Apprentice, Special Features, Disc 2. A load of others. Disc 3, Disc 4, Disc 5, Disc 6. I'm not going to go through all them. We have a lovely booklet, and on the front is a variation of the Target novelisations, being turned into a lovely booklet thing here. Look, Series 9 Facts. I love the front design of this. Be nice to have a have this on a poster, isn't it? Next to the original with William Hartnell. So yes, it's like a booklet full of facts. You didn't get any of these with Series 5 and 6 and 7, did you? I haven't got the complete 7 series, I've only got Series 7 Part 1 and Series 7 Part 2, so I don't know. Then you got a special offer for the subscription pack thing for Doctor Who magazine, which is celebrating its 500th issue next Thursday, so stay tuned for that, because I might do do a review on the 500th special. I haven't done many magazines, but I'll get to them shortly. Then we have BBC Store, as now BBC Shop has shut down. So basically the same disc settings as Series 8. Got this brownish sandish type dial here. I can't even. Oh, there we go. So, yes. Lovely pictures of the discs here. Shame that they didn't bring back Timothy Dalton for the for this Rassilon episode, but it doesn't matter. Hellbent was pretty good. Husbands of Every Song and special features, and that is my Doctor Who the complete 9th series review. So yeah, trying to sit comfortably like that. Oh jeez. Stay there. So yes, that is the 9th Doctor's 9th, the Series 9. And I do hope Series 10 is going to be similar to how this was. But like I say, it's a lovely piece of merchandise to have to complete your DVD collection. The only ones I need now are The Underwater Menace and Downtime, or whatever it's called. Is it Downtime? I think it's Downtime. So yes, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this Doctor Who Series 9 a DVD review, and stay tuned for more videos. This is where it goes, right next to Series 7 Part 1. As my DVD shelf of Doctor Who figures, DVDs ain't big enough, so I've had to put some up there, look. I don't know why I'm whispering. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this review, and bye for now.